think you've got to be hardworking and you've got to be passionate about your area. But I think above all, you've got to be honest.
I think you have to be open-minded and be able to take criticism.
Not prepared to take easy answers.
I think you need to like people and enjoy talking to people because that's ultimately what it's about.
You have to have great organisational skills because you need to balance family and work.
It's a good listener, a good letter writer, and you have to be persistent. Those are just three, but there are many others that I would rank equally highly with those, one of which is having a thick skin.
Things do take time, so you need to be able to be patient. And I think you need a kind of a light-hearted approach sometimes, a good sense of humour, because things don't always go as quickly or exactly how you want them to.
And actually remembering always that you're representing the people that voted for you.